direction was good. Acting was super. Super acting. One of the best of Ranveer Singh and Deepika and Priyanka. But ending was very sad. So we are habituated to sad endings of Sanjay Leela Bansali now. So I just wish ki sir Sanjay Leela Bansali, if you're listening, thoda sa happiness de do last mein. Bahut khush hoga hum log ko. But yeah, overall it was good.
And what about the chemistry between both three?
All the actors.
Sizzling chemistry.
What is the best thing you like about
it? Ranveer's acting, Deepika's acting, all of them, they rocked it.
Ranveer, Deepika, are they up to the mark as Bajirao?
Very much, very much. Beyond the mark. They were beyond the mark.
Acting was no match. Acting was too good. But yeah, again the script, Ramlila, agar aap logon ne dekha hoga, lagega pura same hai, bas Ramlila, Ramlila ka story tha, ye Bajirao Mastani ka story.
As far as period drama, do you feel they are up to the mark?
Are very good, yeah. What sets, what visual effects, everything. In that way, you can't say anything. It was too good. For that way, it was very good.
How much star you like to give out of 5?
3. Just because of the same, similar script, that's why 3. That's it.
4.
Thank you. How's the film?
Very nice.
What about the performance?
Performance is super nice, very nice. Ranveer Singh is very nice in the movie.
What is the best thing you like about the movie?
Direction, photography, costumes, lovely.
What about
you? Same, what she said. The direction was very good, Ranveer Singh was very good. Priyanka Chopra was good, Tanvi Azmi was good.
It's a period drama, yeah. So do you feel that they justify the
Yeah, it was very good movie. I like that movie, good movie.
About the main performance as the Bajirao performance by
Ranveer Singh was excellent in the movie. He was very good in the movie.
Anybody who saw you just
loved it? Tadak Tadak.
What about you?
Mastani.
And how much star you like?
5.
Five.
Thank you.